How to save music from YouTube to your files. Hi everyone, this is Kate and I'm back with another video. Now without any further ado, let's get started. First of all, open up YouTube in your device and make sure that you're logged in with your account. Now once you're logged in and you land on this homepage, navigate to top right corner, then click on your profile icon. From here, click on YouTube Studio. Now once you get to your channel dashboard, navigate to your left hand side and from there, scroll down. And you'll find an option as audio library, click on it. Now from this audio library, you can download a music to your device. There you'll find varieties of music that you can use in your YouTube video. You can search or filter the library as well by clicking on the search bar. So you can choose track title, genre, mode, artist name, duration. So according to you, you can search for any music here. You have sound effects as well and then the stereo music as well. Now go back to your music. Now if you like to listen to this song, there you'll find this play icon, click on it and then the song will play. If you want to save this video in your device, all you have to do is navigate to this left hand side and there you'll find this download button. Click on it and then this music will get downloaded in your device. So this is the way to save YouTube audio to your device, and that's all for today's video. Hope this video helped you, and if you are new to our channel, make sure to subscribe, like, comment and hit that notification bell icon. Thanks for watching and I will see you on next video.